about this in the video. So today we're doing a back workout. Type of old school exercises, you know, what like Arnold, Frank Colombo, Sergio Bray, all those like old school people used to do mainly back then. Like so hardcore, you guys are gonna love it. And yeah, let's get into it. When you start a workout for any muscle group, you want the first exercise to have a goal of like pumping blood so that when you actually do your combo lifts, you can actually contract properly and stretch and you're actually working the muscle. So you're basically pre-exhausting it and then exhausting it later on.
They know we're double trouble. You know it ain't easy.
really crucial for like your outer lats, and also, so yeah, think of it like that. When you got the barbell, you want to be pulling the bar towards your core, right? Pulling the bar towards your core, and you're almost at a 90 degrees. You're not really at a 90 degrees. And try to shift your weight on your bottom hamstrings rather than your low back, right? You do that by keeping your core tight and keeping straight back the whole time, right? So that's tip number one. Tip number two, so I'm doing a superset, like finishing off my back workout. I want to like pump as much blood in there. And so what I did was wide grip barbell rows, superset with close grip front pull downs. And the benefit you get from those, if you go like super low with it, you engage your lower lats, right? Which like create the time between your lower back and your outer lats, right? And your rumble, your traps, all that good stuff, right? And but if you, what I actually did, I'm pulling it towards my chin and my chest rather than my stomach. The reason for that is I got like my weak point in my back, my only weak point is my rhomboids, right? I got, I actually got really good rhomboids, but the time between my rhomboids and traps, right? When you go like towards your chin and chest, you actually engage that portion of your back a lot more, right? Keep that in mind. You guys subscribe for more, like, comment, tell a friend, spread the word about the channel. Truly helps. Until next time. How many people wanna see me fall? How?